abomination, unnatural and abhorrent. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Precision and power. Thank you. despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. As victories mount, so too will resistance. That such missteps are the exception and not the rule. In those younger years, my home was a hive of unbridled hedonism. A roiling apiary where instinct and impulse were indulged with wild abandon. A bewitching predator slipped in amidst the swarm of tittering sycophants. Though outwardly urbane, I could sense in her a mocking thirst. Driven half mad by cloying vulgarity, I plotted to rid myself of this lurking threat in a grand display of sadistic sport. But as the moment of murder drew nigh, the gibbous moon revealed her inhuman desires in all their stultifying hideousness.